When handling an unfair dismissal claim, the biggest thing is to try and keep emotion out of the process. It is just a process. We must remember that. We need our ducks in a row. Look at the paperwork, make sure we've documented every matter of the underperformance, review meetings, and then hire support by way of representation. Remember, it's a process. Take the emotion out.